This is my, I think, sixth attempt at recording this week. How it is going, my ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to my channel for today's video. We full Reggie LK this week. And this part of new challenge. I already done Reggie LK and Reggie Dragon sweep, but I set up with another Pokemon. I don't wanna do that. So, yeah, I'm doing this sweep. So, on my own. And yeah, I'm so stubborn that I tried this sweep. And this focus shared ability is Transistor. You have Thunder Edge for step, the new move, which is 80 base power, 90 accuracy, traps the opponent. We have agility for setup, Electro Ball, which base our base moves base power on speed, ancient power for coverage, and max special attack, max speed, modest nature set. Okay guys, here we are in the battle, and let's play the battle. At the start of the battle, straight up send out my result, my opponent sent out to Urshifu. I feared that Thunder Cage wouldn't KO, so I went for max learning and obliterated the Urshifu. Transistor boosted. I forgot to say what Transistor does. It boosts the power of electric type moves by 50%. My opponent sent out is Xerneas. I got a critical hit, max lightning, KO'd the Xerneas. My opponent sent out is Katana, went for max lightning. He resists that, but he lived on Sash. And my opponent went for knockoff, knocked off my focus Sash. Because this thing is fragile, and for Thunder Cage, then you may KO the cutter, and my opponent for present. That's a super guy. I'll see you guys in the next week video. Peace.